Göteborgs konsthall, Material Glitch, Amanda Hellryd.
My name is Amanda and I am an artist working with the concept of temporality and how temporality can engage studies of time through a sculptural practice. I work with various materials to reflect their conception of temporality, but also how materials can intermediate spaces to reflect their temporal condition.
Atelier interiör.
The work that I am presenting at Göteborg Konsthall is titled Forever Can Spare a Minute. It consists of four backdrops and four sculptures, some of which will enter and be moved around during the exhibition period.
En vagn med plattor.
The work builds on my research on construction sites located around Göteborg and materials that derive from these sites. And this work visualizes how I have engaged with these sites through a temporal encounter.
En betongliknande skulptur flyttas bakåt. Collage i blåskala. Anders Valfridsson.
My name is Anders Valfridsson. In my practice, I work with bringing seemingly distant things into association, investigating the relation between writing and image making. And I use a kind of collage method, cutting and pasting things together, moving them around, and shifting between the digital and the analog.
Text la decidada.
Specifically in Konsthallen, I will be showing a video installation together with a series of prints. And the video consists of fragments of a soap opera that I've been writing, filmed in Mexico during 3 weeks last year.
Nos dejó la desdichada.
Nos dejó desdichades.
Siempre tan dramático.
Y tú siempre tan indiferente.
The prints it's a kind of mirroring of this process where elements of the footage is worked in together with small fragments of text. And I see them working together as a kind of continuation of this writing process and opening up for a further developing of the project.
Collage text av skyddspapper. Collage i blåskala, Elin Alvemark.
My name is Elin Alvemark. The title of my work is called Unknowing Orchestrations. I work with knowledge as a merit in today's society and the outsourcing processes that take part in contemporary society.
Elin flyttar på skulpturer gjorda i frigolit.
I have trailed the production process, making digital to analog, finding the ethics and poetics in this process. I have made the urn in a CNC milling process, and you will see those frames at the Konsthall, and they will be stacked in a row, and the void that you will see is where the artifact is supposed to be, but it's not there anymore. So it's the modern cast that you will find.
Konstnären flyttar på en frigolitskulptur.
And this is also where we will find the body and the analog situation and the crafted knowledge at hand, asking questions where, where is the artwork?
Konstnären tar ett grepp om skulpturen. Collage i blåskala, Jennifer Spångerud.
My name is Jennifer Spångerud and I'm an artist shifting methods and materials between the projects. I am usually working together with other practitioners. This work is called Another Digital User Cluster and it is an interactive web-based installation consisting of a cluster of web pages which I have been developing together with 8 other users.
Ett flertal TV-monitorer inbyggda i en låda.
The work concerns the speciality of the web and the agency of its users. Even though the web is an official common sphere, it is today highly unnoticed in its own materiality. It is a platform used for other media, and we as users use templates to be creative, and a template is provided by larger companies. I would like to see and use the web as a collaborative space and ask who is visible or not, and what consequences the answer it brings entails.
En gestalt i en monitor, collage i blåskala, Maja Lindberg-Schweiner.
I'm Maja Lindberg-Schweiner, and my project for our graduation show, Material Glitch, at Göteborgs Kunsthall, is called Another Kind of Life, and it's a sculptural installation.
Maja går fram till en skulptur.
It draws on different recent online aesthetics, such as cottagecore, a romantic rural fantasy, and goblincore, a celebration of the slimier parts of nature, to think about how we imagine other ways of living through aesthetics, and especially how we imagine recreating our relationships to the natural world.
Snöre som arrangeras på en skulptur.
There are desires to get closer to what is considered nature, but these desires are navigated through different surfaces, clothing, images, screens, and there also seems to be a holding on to the idea of the natural, which is an idea I want to question in my art.
Konstnären rättar till ett tygstycke på ett stolsben. Collage i blåskala. Camilla Mez.
My name is Camilla Mez, and I will be showing the AR installation, the augmented reality installation, Nya Kunst, that is situated around Götaplatsen, which is the future site of HDK-Valand. The augmented reality installation functions and operates like a virtual and visual archive of this transitioning made by current students and staff of the university.
Camilla uppe på en stege med en flagga i handen.
Throughout my study, I've been very interested in the sort of like activistic, in a way, potentials that there is around augmented reality. I ask myself how we can utilize, use this technology to learn more about the spaces we live and operate in the cityscape. You know, how can it show hidden structures that we don't see in everyday life?
Konstnären bakom ett genomskinligt tygstycke med spikar på.
And then, apart from the AR installation in the Kunsthall, I'm exhibiting a banner installation, and under that there will be a row of open source publications that are free to take. This contains different thinking and writing about augmented reality as a critical tool, and hopefully inspires the readers to try to create their own AR space. So.
En mobiltelefon filmar mot himlen utomhus. Collage i blåskala, Victor Moen.
My name is Victor Moen, and my contribution for this exhibition is an installation called Kolfrenaros, or Sausage Unite Us. Much like the title for the exhibition suggests, Material Glitch, my installation points toward some hidden error underlying in our social structure, a feeling of unease and discomfort.
En svensk flagga bättras på med gul färg.
During my studies at HDK-Valand, I've dwelled deeper into the theory of objection. The abject is what we refuse or reject because of disgust in order to protect our wholesomeness. And it's something in between a subject and an object.
Konstnären lyfter upp ett stort fotografi.
In this installation, I've used a sausage as a symbol for Swedishness. I've used a sausage because it's a material charge with that tension between subject and object in order to visualize an anxiety with the exceptionalism and the ideas of a commonality within a national identity.
Victor med en hjälm på huvudet skapad av korvar, collage i blåskala. Ali Ardalan.
My name is Ali Ardalan. I'm interested in sociopolitical subject matter such as migration, identity, language, and subject formation. Generally, in my artistic practices, I'm dealing with the concept of power, examining how the dominant power infuses its will and interest into the fabric of society, and it tries to institutionalize its understanding of reality as something genuine and absolute. For the exhibition, Material Glitch in Göteborg Konsal, I'm going to show a sculpture installation which consists of the architectural element and sound. I have commissioned a copy of the entrance doors to immigration detention centers to Stockholm. The door has been made in Iran and shipped to Sweden. I wanted to emphasize a smooth flow of commodities cross borders in contrast to human migration.
چه چیزی غیر از صلح می تواند باشد؟ همین، این تنها راه خوشبختی است. تنها حقیقت، صلح.
Regarding sounds, I have organized a different occasion for a workshop with asylum seekers and refugees. And we try to create atmosphere for sharing stories, having conversation, and writing texts which deals with a state of being stateless.
Konstnären flyttar på röda järnstolpar, collage i blåskala. Medverkande: Elin Alvemark, Ali Ardalan, Amanda Helleryd, Maja Lindberg-Sveiner, Camilla Mez, Viktor Moen, Jennifer Spångerud, Anders Valfridsson. Producerad av Göteborgs Konsthall och HDK-Valand i samarbete med utställningen Material Glitch.